one's probably closer to the plant itself. Maybe it's just so small.
Well, if you expect it to be small, probably use the scoop.
It's not the spot. I thought it was in the...
Okay.
Sounds like it's really the base of this problem. I'm just going to transplant this different. We'll go back in a minute.
Check around the plant.
I'm wondering if it's like just a really small piece.
Yeah, that's why I thought maybe it might have gotten knocked over here somewhere when you moved the plant over.
Yeah.
Look at that.
Mm.
You found a butterfly.
Like I said, I thought it was close to the base of the plant.
You're nearly there.
Yeah, well, that's fine.
Yeah, it was a bit hit and miss sometimes. It's like, oh, there's something here. Oh, there's nothing here.
Small, it's already up. They're falling out. I can tell the ground's getting hot here.
Maybe we should get you one of those other scoops that's a bit deeper so the stuff doesn't fall right out.
So if it turns here. But again, I think it's small, so it's.
If it's in the scoop, it should be pretty obvious.
Yeah, just the scoop. I get the feeling this is tiny. It's going to be like smaller than other small things. Because it's got a really weird sound to it too.
There you go.
No, it just broke out. Oh, is it that? Yep.
Every time.
Tiny little thing. Yeah, we'll have to maybe try it. It doesn't seem that big actually, as in, because a horseshoe would probably be the whole spot. Back in a second.
I have no love for those spiky ones.
Oh, you guess. I think it's that already.
I'm not sure.
Sounds like it's out. Oh.
I think it's still in there.
I think it might be too.
Kind of between the pile and between the deepest bit.
Yeah.
Yeah, I think you dug above it. It's still in there. Maybe a little further over now. I think you're getting close to it.
Yeah. Let me come.
love your method.
Pardon?
I love your method. Is it not in this pile closer here?
Probably. Just maybe. This is where people split out the piles.
That's not bad. Jeez.
Oh, hold on. It's a lot of dirt.
Oh. It looked bigger with the dirt on it.
Did you so here? I didn't spit on it.
Oh my gosh. Give me that. Some quartz on it.
So I can stay. Look, it's up here. It's probably not deep either. Check it off.
I'd say it's still in there.
Maybe
it's in one of the sides.
Yeah, I'm wondering if you give me a pinpoint about. Fuck. thing's going to suppress it.
Maybe dig some of this out on the side.
Just keep in mind, the pinpointer goes crazy.
Yeah, I know, this dirt's crazy.
Right, just make it bigger.
I think it is just deeper.
I think it's down the middle.
You might have a good and proper hole by the end of this.
Sounds like we're almost done now. I might have to come up where you are, bud.
Yeah.
And come that way.
Yeah, where you're tapping on the side there?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Yep.
So just in this corner?
Yeah. It's pretty quartz.
Oh.
It is a specimen.
Nice! Called it.
I don't know how much is in there.
Let's have. Can't wait. It might be like in there.
I won't know until it goes in the mouth.
You want to put the whole quartz rock in your mouth? Oh, okay. Oh God, are you sucking the dirt off it?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah. Oh. I can just see the gold on the end of it.
Yeah, so that's...
That's going to need a good clean.
That's in creation. That came up through that quartz.
Yeah, that's cool looking.
Piece of quartz. Yeah, I have to look at the pinch on it.
Maybe you should spread out the dirt a little bit.
Yeah.
And then pinpoint.
The problem is we're in a tight area.
Yeah, I know. Because it was on the top and you're digging from the bottom.
Remember, I picked it up from right under the ground. So it seems to me like it's on that edge there. Get down this way. Ow. Okay. Ow. That's damn shit. Can you spot it? Is it done? Yep.
Get out. Is that?
Yeah, that looks like it's all gold.
Give it a... I can't even... Oh, there it is. There you go.
Still done a weird sound. Let's see.
And that's gold, isn't it?
Hunt. That's it.
Trying to. Yeah.
Maybe we could just do the loud ones.
I thought we'd have caught it.
I wonder if it's more that one.
still screaming in your ear?
Sorry?
Still screaming in your ear? You might have to turn it down.
Pardon?
You might have to turn the volume down a little bit so you don't end up with the haunting sounds of the Jeep. You might need to sit down for a minute after this one. And just have a break.
I might need to make the hole bigger. I think it's on the side, actually. Over here. Thank you for that.
Some nice quartz, though.
Yeah. Oh, is it that?
Get out. So it's on here somewhere.
Could be inside. Oops, a bit chirpy.
Maybe it's up the top there.
Yeah.
To clean it up.
Alright, I think this is going to be for today, but...